I'm Jared Wrightson with mhealthwatch.com. Sitting here with me is Scott Sanford from Healthiest You. Scott, how are you doing?
Great, Jared. How are you?
Very nice to meet you. Well, we're here at South by Southwest in Austin. Talk to us a little bit about Healthiest You. I think we were going to go ahead and get a demo real quickly and then talk a little bit about how Healthiest You is really helping improve the patient experience here in America.
Absolutely. So the Healthiest You app and our product is designed to bring care to individuals and make it easy for them to understand their benefits and guide them down a path to the most efficient and effective way to resolve their healthcare needs. So the first thing you do when you download the app is you simply link your health insurance plan. So who's your provider and what's your group ID number on your insurance card? From there, it tells you your deductible and syncs your in-network and out-of-network doctors so you can search. Second is you just kind of build out your family tree. So you can upload, if you have dependents or a spouse, upload your photos, and it shows all the family members that have access to Healthiest You. The first thing we built in is geofencing. So we geofence the most expensive care centers. So these are emergency rooms and urgent care centers. So if you maybe forget you have Healthiest You, we're gonna remind you. So if you walk into one of these locations, we're gonna say, hey, as a reminder, if you're in an emergency room, you have a Healthiest You and you can connect with a board certified physician at no cost right now over the phone. So click connect now. We're gonna put you in the queue. Go right to our care line representatives. They're gonna get your medical history and your information if it's the first time you called in. And we'll put you on the phone with a board certified physician. 94% of the time, you can resolve your healthcare issues right over the phone, potentially get a diagnosis and medication.
One of the biggest challenges I think that a business like yours is gonna have, really anybody, is creating the stickiness that a consumer is going to sort of can come back to the app and use it time and time again. I noticed that you guys have a number of different functions on here. I've seen some of the functionality in other apps. You know, how are you guys going to compete out there with, you know, this very fragmented, difficult marketplace where you've got a ton of apps competing for people's time? You have a bunch of really cool features that I can see, you know, you're showing me here in this demo. What's that stickiness that's going to sort of put you guys in a position to you know, win out amongst the rest of the competition?
Due to the simplicity and the ease and the money that this and time that this app can save you, keeps our retention rate at an incredibly high rate. Whether you're an employer group or an individual, our first year retention for employer group is over 95%. So if you provide this benefit to your employees, they keep it because of that tremendous value. Even if the health insurance provider changes, or even maybe that consultant changes with that group, the Healthiest You component stays in there because there's so much value to that.